It's done. Slap shot. Coolly kicked out. Backhand shots. He stopped that. That looked like it was headed in off the stick of Petrangelo, and play continues.
Tuukka Rask reached out his back as that one looked like it went off the post and was going in behind him. And you know the importance of this power play, and they're all over it. There's the first save, the rebound off the post. Rask can feel it off his neck, and he gets a little bit of help as he goes up around, just keeps it trapped on his back as the feel, it hit him right there, turned around, and oh, it was Charlie McAvoy who saved the day.